It can be frustrating to realize that your cat has poop stuck to its fur. Unfortunately, cats sometimes drool on themselves when grooming, forming a sticky mess around their nether regions. This leaves some of the stools behind and stuck to their fur. You may also discover clump stool in between your cat's toes or around its tail. In some cases, your cat may have eaten something that didn't agree with it and caused them to have trouble going to the toilet.